surly up Ontario farm, chicken crow for day. I wish I grew Annapolis apples up above Fundy's Bay. Oh, it seems so far away. On the ridge above Acadia's town, to the valley down below, the evening shadow falls upon the families listening to the radio and watching the apples grow. Down on the farm, back among the family, away from Ontario, hear the ladies singing to the men, dancing at heel and toe, and watching the apples grow. Ontario, you know I've seen the place I'd rather be. Your scummy lakes and the city of Toronto don't do a damn thing for me. I'd rather live by the sea. I've watched the bees and geese go by the Foxfoot in the snow. I've climbed the ridge of Gaspereau Mountain, looking to the valley below, and watching the apples grow. Down on the farm, back among the family, away from Ontario, hear the ladies singing to the men, dancing at heel and toe, and watching the apples grow. Sit down on the farm, back among the family, away from Ontario, hear the ladies singing to their men, dancing at heel and toe, and watching the apples grow. Sit down on the farm, back among the family, away from Ontario, hear the ladies singing to their men, dancing at heel and toe, and watching the apples grow. We were drinking down to Reedy's house when first we heard the blow. It seemed to come from Ripper Rock, so boldly forth we go. And sure enough, the rusty tub could just be barely seen. As her stern was high up in the air, we made out Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Me boys, I must remind you, there's a bottle left inside. So let us go and have a few and wait until low tide. And if the sea's not plainer when the glasses are licked clean, we will then set forth some dories, lads, and see what may be seen on the lovely Athens Queen. Some songs and old tall stories then came out to pass the time. Nor could a single bottle keep us all until low tide. And so it was before we left the house we were at sea. So I scarcely can remember how we made the Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Oh, the waves inside me belly were as high as those outside. And though I'm never seasick, I lost dinner overside. 'Twas well there was no crew to save, for we'd have scared them green. We could scarcely keep ourselves from falling off the Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Well, Reedy goes straight down below and comes up with a cow. Hello, I said, now what would you be wanting with that now? You'll never take a cow home in a dory on such sea. Well, me son, he says, I've always fancied fresh cream in me tea for the lovely Athens Queen. I headed for the galley then, as I was rather dry. And glad I was to get there quick, for what should I espy? Oh, what a shame it would have been for to lose it all at sea. 40 cases of the best Napoleon brandy ever seen on the lovely Athens Queen. I loaded 20 cases, boys, then headed for the shore. Unloaded them as quick as that, and then pulled back for more. Smith was pulling for the shore, but he could scarce be seen. Under near 200 chickens and a leather couch of green from the lovely Athens Queen. Well, here's to all good salvagers, likewise to Ripper Rock, and to Napoleon brandy, of which now we have much stock. We eat a lot of chicken and sit on a couch of green, and we wait for Ripper Rock to claim another Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen.
to love.